Doggy, demon, 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 rawhide. Okay, I think it looks better now. I think the story old set is a perception. But I'm now casting it 60 FPS, which I think is on useless. It's sort of a new low for me, which I really enjoy. This three courses. For you who are watching YouTube, wonder what I'm talking about. Some stream issues earlier, and finally got through my book again. I'm going to delete the stream. There's interesting in the poll. Okay, apparently I have some stuff I'm going to do today. But I'm excited. 60 per second. I thought it was going to be 60 by 900, but I didn't do that. By the way, the resolution of the PM is 144 by. I'll put that down somewhere. Is 102 by 616. I don't think I can get to there. You can export your command to make it lower by 600 by 400. This is a virtual machine. I'm not sure how to make it bigger. I mean, there's probably a way to do it. I'm not sure how. That one of the few streams that where you can see my text, supposed to have a story. I have glasses, they don't want to mine, but you know. Okay, so now my new tool, the CFES, maybe not going to work. But to, what is even test animations? And the answer to that is probably animations not working. I mean, be like 90% sure they're not working. Let's see. And if these worse things, they don't. I mean, they don't. Let's see what the file does. Yeah. Find. Do I lib? If I libgl, all GL, and I mean, these are all libgl problems. So give me some one libgl on the stream. No, all right, just GL. Well, right, well, let's over to it. Might be, it's not libgl. I have no idea what I'm talking about. Typical. This. Open spells, probably. So I could have been. I'm done. Never mind. Give me some on OpenGL. Something's wrong here. Let's go ahead and do make cache app. Fuck. And so this is the frame sec. So we're not even getting stuff. I am really amazing. So I'm basically going another task stack without anything productive, so welcome. So let's see if we can maybe we'll fail to actually stop doing that. Oh, kind of cool. Friend. Yeah. These are the four repositories for iOS that I use. And this takes forever. Number six. Well, number five. Number six is dead. It's taking the reference to the first movie, Circuit. Good movie. Yes, sequel as good. So I guess I'm discussing since I. Better to do. Actually, I don't watch it anymore. I haven't watched the movie. Here we go. Lovely, okay, good. Alright. Now, talk about MGL. This doesn't. Okay, something is here. Please. machine which works. It's all good for itself, as it knows in a hurry. There's actually an option down that says, don't write updates, show me what you have right now. But I don't know what option is. It's more into what? Might have done. Jeez. Okay, there are a few packages that exist. If any of the word Glade, things like that, I'm beginning to maybe call it Glade something. Is it? That's open well. A Glade is something else. What am I looking for? OpenGL. OpenGL is a thing. Except to capture it, other ones that make you. Go ahead and do that. So I think, like this, I'm treat something. And as I just kill myself. Okay. Blank out today. Is this data I'm going to check quick? I'm going to screen. So. This is my side. I do not know for any reason. Programming. What's it the need from OpenGL? Not a PF like that. Alright. So what else? Programming. What do I need this? Oh, blue. It's a little good. No, I knew. I double check that looks good. I'm sure it's no. Is it just what? This is annoying. Hang on. I'm more looking at one of these, pretty sure compiles on the machine. And actually, oh, okay. My problem here does not exist. So something commanding. So there is G. Dad, just let's do it. I'm sure info is supposed to tell you things or not. However, what are we over here for? LibGL, I think. So let me see what the hell LibGL is. Is it made 3? So it is Glade. Ah! And you. Here, available packages. That's what it is. That's what it is. But that's the same thing with any is why do Glades false? Okay. about my other machines, if I then it's another issue that I need to deal with. Okay. So, cool. I had a couple of programs. One here was there's something that's available. That. This did work. Good reason for streaming is because it says that if you get it, you can prove that you had it one. Clearly, I'm not enough to do that. So this is the close. Okay, if not the machine didn't work here. So that. There's a lot of other ways of being able to see video lists, such as using X. Which may be exactly wrong. Yeah, let's go to the screen demo. No, don't do that. For you. Okay, really didn't. I've got on this thing to get this to get the preview document. Look at the preview, see how it's on stream. It's really, really bad on stream. Very choppy, very key. I don't know if it's frame rate. Because I've got it at 60 per second, there's limitations in the video card. Perhaps is the mother saying I had it. So this could fail. I'm gonna make a note to reduce my frame rate normal because it's not happy at all stream. Once again after we have it's probably time but I'm gonna skip one this way I'm going. Yeah, it sucks. Beautiful here. But you can't see. From this place. I think you can X commands. Nope. Do it the hard way. Just kill off the screwdriver. There we go. Okay. That's time. Welcome. Now, yeah, looking at last time I guess, my yesterday, we were looking at what a part of the Express, and a fun thing would be that we have a program that generates methods for tests. However, I've become special tests available today. We're not interested in that anymore. Instead, we're going to go back to the B answer, but that's all finished for that. Finally, go back to convert. Complicated value files but tables. If you remember what we did, I don't remember it. I hope. Oh, you can point to be how my index is on here. Also, be interested in how my name is. We found Daniel.com. Because I didn't remember that last time. So, I think it's actually. Now, wow. That then actually think to this. There we go. I do write that somewhere here. Somewhere that is full. Okay. We'll get to sort of home of the meaning of full what? Well, 0 to R. Right. That is what you pretty damn literally in Google, in the side. So now, I think I can close three other tabs of pins. This one. That was someone else. The one thing is we don't put it as a two. Is one math also just the actual display the actual if possible in addition to displaying it for the wrong form. Okay, so first thing to do is the sort of interesting thing here. I don't know how JavaScript handles text areas belong. TA here is sorry, tits and S. You want to can in fact I can make this a concept I think there is a usual in it is not single like if it's not. When Stephanie mind. It's very things. The thing I'm interested in seeing how these lines translate into JavaScript over here. And let's see. Let's speak document get by ID the ID versus ID. And then I should not gonna exactly what we can do this. This should be a point. Well, first to do shit. It's my shit. Didn't feel like it was going to work. Now, if we had these libs here, we are done with this. Do not, but I'm sorry. There should be this. That's been weird. Now, what can we do? We should do a whole bunch of stuff for. Maybe Well, no, it doesn't have JavaScript. Okay, so that's not wanted. I want to treat the text file or something. We could keep doing this, and it would work for time, which I would like. Go ahead and do the subdirectory, and I will go ahead and create a little subdirectory, because now I keep them on my own window, you know. Okay, so we need libs and bibs. Which has, I'm just terrible with it. Okay. And then we load these suckers. I could have done it without doing the game, but it's easier. And I'm going to try doing this. Oh, it worked. In my opinion, you don't have one time. What the hell? JavaScript is you. I can go into script that is an easily, there's a way, but not easily. It's really if you just here. One of the many, many things about the script. That, I want to apologize to that yesterday inadvertently ignored, because I was having too much fun with other shit. Okay, so we can go back over here. Here's my own wonderful use of our dumb command. I from someone else, it's not even that thing. With this right shit going on and it literally something going if I try so where it is that content we're looking for and the real question is you know just doing that I mean, good for problems where you chain together like this, and I think Java is okay with that. But it's hard to do. So now the question is, can we see text newly, and I'll catch anything that. If this works press tonight, I will if you find out where I am and the next minute. So, no matter for me. I don't think this is that be right. This is easy. If you alright, that easy. Hey! It being weak. So the help just flips more. Keep on in it. I don't know if it's on. Now we have two important things before I fold up. Is download this. And the second is use the misfit thing. I get okay, this is reload this one. But if it kind of cuts down it is just a bonus sort of that. One more time. There we go. Trying to make a complicated point is an important part of the idea that all your code can be completely useless. Okay. So this is too easy. We're going to loop the individual. Actually, there is a way to not involved using index and progress that's using it for each. You just fix that. That'll be there. Ray. And I'm sure this is a good idea. That's a camera. Oh, okay, that's math. And I don't think I have that. I'm just going to break. This is actually this one is one that is actually reason for overseas, not really fish, but doesn't know we can deal with it later. Okay, so now since this is way too easily, and I might be too easy, we can look at what tech looks like. I am good at that. I actually get created for this. Shit. I forgot where the hell I know I put at the distance. I think in one of the programs. That awesome. Totally word specific. I put tabulas on the camera. No, chart video. Take a look. Going to be some of these. It should be one of them. I'm really on something. You doing that? No. What do you think you're doing? And I know that in astronomy that's changed. Is it leading me closer? It doesn't seem like it's very short when I looked at it. Oh, but I think decided that's right. So everybody was going to try it in Perl, and that's where I had to go. Good. Okay, so we're going to do first line, and that's where we're careful. We need to deal with that. This is our example, because obviously it's not exactly the current time. Maybe we can really put it closer if we need it. Okay. Now, if we're really going to be useful, we are going to put it in text. We could put it in text box, but putting it in text box lets people to it, which actually might be useful. It might be off a little bit if they want to see, and they fix it. If we fix sort of the box, they want to not do that. So let's go ahead and build up the iron stress, and we need one out of this, which is the very beginning, the beginner, and then it's columns that way. We do need to not be obvious. This is a special case for just for the beginner. And we will put it here. This is fun because we have flash thing going on. We can do this. And so number of C's. Those are probably first. We're assume that they're done at good. Although, you never know. Okay, that's what with. Start this. Not gonna be. Fuck. I think it's gonna print it. Let's look at it. Actually, go ahead and do this because we ultimately be printing it. Gives this one for where this happened. These are important. Maybe you need to doing this stupidity. Get the feeling something much more. Yeah. I'm sure it's in this one. Although now it's saying that it doesn't exist. That's. Yeah. Okay. So, fourth line. If I can do it like this, there's a problem. If we did. I need to, so this fully won't escape the pipe. The Bibles. It's not okay. Here we do. We the whole sentence. We break it down. Break it down. Let's see if this works. Wow. That's pretty bad with. Okay, it doesn't work. It thinks that we do a bash B. So I think we need to do that to get what. Okay. Even get slash by side. Fucking hell! Seriously? Let me just make that done really stupid. At this. Unexpected. Oh, fuck, isn't Java. No moron. Isn't Java to the. I'm myself. I'm hoping I'll try the this isn't but I forgot what was C. I'm awesome. Let's go ahead and this for Emacs. So there's a backslash. I think I have the back. That's if I don't have to say pump this time, I'm going to check into you. And back to that. Alright, so this fail. Yeah, it's pretty for polymerism. So one here. Add strings. They did it. I think the shoe. So what I really want to do is free element that is the CSS element split here on a comma. And we're ignoring for right now. Let's go do that. And unfortunately, I can't see what I'm doing. Going through time, can't, unless it's 40, I don't want to do. So R2, and then silly R2 to start. There's nothing D2. It is a very valid variable. All it's confusing. So I really not good at this. This would be. And then, going to create an array basically connect each of the elements the kind of text element we're looking for. I'm not sure what these people do. I mean, I can tell you right from the beginning. It's funny, it doesn't help me. So, and I kind of see that. So, I just want to make three people just fucking for people to read. And that's cool. .text. This is where we put in the thing that the actual view that we would get. And I could do this using the your interpolation, but we have enough going on that we don't want to use the interpolation. Then I guess just close. And then, I'm again doing some sir. Me, we're joining with percent. This I fucking need. Even though the code is correct, I never think it's wrong. Yeah, cool. That's doing in script. No option. Alright. How broke this script? Original, which of course makes sense. So you can't say jointly, because that is this. This kind of thing makes you want to, I wonder if this. Is not one for also you can't use it the way it is. Alrighty, so this should, okay, so I'm gonna insist I'm stupid. This is okay, so this in sure. Get rid of the print because we actually have now. If you think we underrate the end of this, but in theory, if we take this shit, this should be out total. And if we think we need an end on it, aside from that. At all, just need to better line. That, so, of course, one of the problems we have here is, of course, I thought I was going to be, I don't know why I thought that. It's certainly not true. So, new here. And I guess we're going to start using. Could be consistent in using I don't know. Okay, let's see if that actually purple-less new ones. Oh, that looks nice. The combo boot can use that. Okay. And then guess at the end of each, at the end of each row, we should put a new thing. Because this is almost what we want. Yeah, there's some correct. Like how I did. So this should kill. This comma is not what I want. I feel that I'm right. Stupid. Okay, fine. That's fine. Each time, so. Okay. So let's recall CTO inside of this. I think as you can assign, you can't assign to an array that aren't there. Even Java's not that. Doesn't matter. So CTO is 0. That might be the last line we need some. So here we need there's one stupid line that has very last line, which is make. So that's good for people. What else can man? Is it need to redo it? Using the, or is it the little master here? Is it? Damn it! Those commas need to be shrunk. So this is cool. That's cool because we really want backslashes. Let's forget that. We only want backslash. So now, doing a double backslash for 8. This is not the turn above, but it's probably. all that this is confusing. Let me go back to index.h for that. I don't know if I'm word of the pro. It doesn't. This is not a problem long term when we're completely ignored. Okay, we're going to be sure. So I guess we don't log it here because we're confident it's actually created correctly. Yes, so that's fine. Except for the back. That's fine. F is a string. Let's try to arrange that. If it does. I guess we need to figure out what to print as opposed to. Okay. Well, then. For right, we'll figure out what we're printing as. Because, we can cost. No. Okay, so what's going on here? I guess we need to do. A little bit more careful with our training. So, CPO is almost okay. I should consult with the join. Maybe that ampersand is a driver in the router. That would be funny. Okay, if I did, right, what looks like someone operates the moment is very recognizable. The actual rate we want 3 kilo. That, and we probably call this or something when it's to be printed. Interesting. So, I'm not. My joint ring I wanted. And if that does, although it might look bad, so what joint will have come? I love how you think when you do stage nothing. Correct form. Comma. Wait. Is it actually? Can I actually use this? That would be like. CV point? I mean, that would be amazing. That would be like a thing of a scripted for a person to work with that. So it looks like one of the rare cases where scripted correctly. Such an amazingly rare case confused people. This is a problem in the language that's so bad, even when it does it correctly. People like it. Okay. Let me save that. No, bullshit. No, it says figure out. So it doesn't really matter. And then I'm going to go here and download this, which is not working, but at least we know the problem. And the problem in the word just sucks. Okay. So going to redeem myself naming these originally and add comments. So we are great. So of you in this thing is because now it looks like that for attribute because it looks like attribute pretty simple function. That's what the hell I'm doing. So I might want to say part we definitely that is on the kind of stuff. Let's do this. I think we need to do. Oh God, what are you doing? I mean, what's wrong? Okay, we're back to. And we're almost back. And we are back. So I don't know if this is going to work, but we're trying to do a job in the shortest possible way. Okay, yeah. Is there a ring? Call that action. Doesn't look what this is saying. Well, let's see what we here. I'd be saying do this. Yeah, this is like, makes sense. Let's see. The array we want is not. Right, because row is not a row is actually a string, which is I'm into a JavaScript program. Right. Whoa, that's some funky looking shit. All right. This is functional. So we can here say zero AI for. Now we get this. We need this. This is why people have this. So this is the array that we need, and we need to join it. I forget how to join it, though. It's somewhere, right? Can't put on array, though. That's the weird thing. Okay, so... So this turns array, so we should be able to... Should be able to do this. We should do foo equal array join. First is the thing. I'm not even this. Call it foo. This did not do what we wanted to do. I think we got the join correct. We have two versions of it correct. I think we're the wrong there. Okay. Oh, no. It's not join. It is actually... This it's a so we should be able to say that. Okay. Let's see this. That's good. And then I want to join this with this. Yeah, it's okay, actually. I think we need a new line at the very end of this. Because for every row, you want one either. And I think it might not even accept that way. Okay. So now there's no actually using a variable, we might as well just pass multiples. And if we really, really be funky, we would probably call these two, but I think the limit my goodness, and this is a little funky. So, no, don't mute this process, don't make it liner. That's fine, I think that's good. This is something we actually need to look for. It's probably a function. It's not. Okay. That's not bad. Oh, and I need to first the entry. Pretty good that is when I check to make sure. Okay. I do not want to double anywhere. If I fuck. If I'm going to be consistent, I'll use it for double. But not next. So let's see the job. It's not okay. Okay. And now we could, if you able to copy this over here, and $1.14. Get absolutely nothing. So do things. Let's see. Ooh. So I understand what I'm doing, but I'm like, that's insane. Okay, let's see what I'm doing. I sense that this is my fault. Oh, and after the lesson, we do need a pullback to be found out. At the end of this pullback, this is where the fun of the flash is. And I'm going to slide on with that kid. After that, we don't quite do that. We join, and then we'll go to a space pullback slash. So you put that shit, okay? I'm very impressed with all this is on. I mean, it's not working, but we're working. That'd be pretty cool. Also plenty of it over. Let's match. Yep, still not. Getting closer. Let me before I go the end of reduction head slash and because it's okay. I guess I'm gonna find one just is there something for the game, or am I losing my mind? Oh, text for bubble matting, that's a huge deal for us. Let's see if it works. Actually, is not the case to be testing this. If we can find a... There used to be something called text, but it appears to be gone now. The page. Oh, here it is. And it okay. And there's a dollar sign there. Is that what I'm doing wrong? Almost used me. So let's go ahead and do this. Put this into tape. Because we can get. And looks like maybe it's that had sort of money. And the age line is once beginning and once after the get the thing going. So those mics we do. And so I'll pop up. There's the end rate is fixed. That's not at all, actually. Ender array. And that the thing. Fuck. Alright, what I said was. this whole thing to a function because we're now acting on the element of the array. So the statute national array map held. It's recommended making this one line, the whole thing, and it's going to be visible. Okay, let's get this running. Let's keep working, and then definitely with it, and then see if we can fix the one line. All right, see this. Yeah, that works. All right, I'm gonna go ahead and dig. Smash. Pam did that. I like when I do that. I'm using it. Sure, she's under. All right. Hey, we're really rocking now. So now, just toying. Can we do the for loop? Is it a for loop right? As a map. So map. Gonna be pulls up we might know it. So we're matching. Yeah, hang on. Yeah, this is the R. We're going to take that. Yeah, I can do that. ARR function goes to that. I don't happen to know. I'm a little bit careful here because we have we can actually use a class because it's a different text. This is going to help. We have an array. If we can enter a map. No, it doesn't need to. Okay. Don't think that's so comments. This is an array. You need one step after. And I think this game is okay because we have already demarcated. I is not fine with the array. Oh, this is ugly. Yep. The array line need is a good job to do. This join new line. We're coming with an array, so it's just be. No, I think we have an extra after each line. So, get do not this line here. Because it's pretty confusing. this hideous kind of feel like people have to do it. That I'm online because I am trying to people not to do online for fun. Okay. If the world runs, I'm going to be something else worse. Does that this run? Let's make it still correct. I don't think we changed. Fuck. For the area, we do have a new line there. Because not the end. We're using chains and not. And the. Put it at the end anyway. So let's see what that does. I think it's actually the same thing. The block. And the only problem here is if we want to offer in bold, this is not good because we're all the lines the same. We're extremely with this. At this point, we've actually not lost value. Okay, Pomodoro time. Real life stand by. Okay. So we've now filed this program to the battery less because if we go each line one time, we could also do that things like coloring alternate line, you know, having head load that's what we've lost now. We've gone insanely insaneness. That's what I mean. Insane. So, at this point, we're going to commit to being a super possible. So, instead of. I wonder how the list format I ask it to write it. Instead of going with the. Let's just do this quickly. Okay, so this variable. And the problem here is the number of columns. This might be a reason not to. This can add to the end of the. This can add to the end of the array because it's the end of the array. The one I may want to add to this equals is the beginning line that depends on the number of columns. And that might be something I need to add each time. So this is totally incomprehensible. That turns the list into bullshit, which is apparent tech. Now, printing out here doesn't really help anyone, although I don't think printing out any help anyone now. So let's go ahead and check the box and say contents equals, and then I'll have to submit and all the good. At the same time, I would like to see math checks going for when rendering tech articles. See what we can do here. And by the way, I will note your site back to long account. I note here that we've done this in GitHub this section, you know, and that's what it is. We are actually going to be splitting lines. Ooh, shit. Yeah, this is now too far in the other direction. Anyway, let's go ahead and get map going. And let's get that one. Download. I'm gonna try light mode because I'm bored. Let's just see here. Shit. That is fucking awesome. Okay. You know I can download GitHub. I'm trying to see if I can download it without GitHub. So good. Looks everywhere. How do I get it? Hang on, maybe samples, try demo, one more. Dive deeper. How do I use it? It is here. I have looked at this before. And it does help. It bugs me that the download is not important how you get it. It's a wonderful it is. The download needs to be more fucker. It's more prominent. So, back. You need back your email. Don't using the cloud CD versions. Although it occurs to me now that Rep probably has it. In fact, I could just go over here and say nothing to that. Yeah. Now I'm going to be a little bit clearer. Actually, identified. What the hell? That's what I wanted. That is not correct. But anyway, the way to test this is to do something fancy. If it's not, so we just. Went surprisingly well. I mean, it didn't do anything, but I'm sure we're doing it. Let's do that again. This isn't working. There might be stuff we have to do, but not things to do. I curl miss. Let's go is bar. We have to be happy. Alright, I want to see what the zip bar is because we're going to direct today. And it's in it. I don't see a lot in there. Is not logged. Oh, so let me see. This might be the only file I need. I'm going to suck the file into something. Go to the directory. Of course, that's it. I just want to suck it into the main directory of my Git. Which is what I'm doing. That's pretty, I'm sure, small. In fact, those are kind of very too small. question. I have just I'll go ahead and this to the we have a version of elsewhere. And to be I'm gonna put it in if I do something else. We should script for pretty much as possible. Even before my library. Okay. This works. Let's see if we go to the next stage. I think there's something neat here than just say, dollar sign, check, all the pretty much. Simple. Yes, so we need to do something, but we need to see, does it matter? But this is not what we want. Documentation. I won't want to deep it. Okay. Snippet to your page. Well, they're good about providing it here. Ooh. This is getting wet. Can I get that? I bet that ethical you can get it. This is all good for an example. I mean, this is short, beautiful, why does it say, okay, this is looking gorgeous, this is fucking gorgeous, I mean, wow. It probably works, but okay, that's fine. The math shit. No. So this is we already well. This is weird. This looks like stuff. It looks weird in math. Is the weird here. So let's copy this real quick. Emacs. Let's grab this shit. The question is, the deep worries me slightly. Okay, this up. And this is the is that bad? Okay. Well, now, these suckers. So we get to Git. Now, need to get them to, get the direction and clever writing. One and the only thing is this is an NJS, which might cause a problem, but what happens? So what happens. And all right. Now let's go ahead and script these puppies. And if you script source some puppies, the CA will I'm going to not do this. Apparently, these were by themselves or something. This one's the one that has the name. Oh, no, that's not the name. That's the one that I make trouble for. Not as it does for JS, make it do something. Text now the HTML JS. Okay, so with this, I've been trying to do it, obviously, because I don't have anything in here. So what does it do? Okay, let's see if we have some parameters or something. No. Is it the back? I think maybe. Actually, we can use an example. Exactly, if we have this one, let's use an example. It's like truly fucking life. I mean, you can put that. Oh, fuck, that is awesome. Okay, it's like the same. Alright. I mean, that is really, really cool. I demo bought a lot of stuff lately. This is really fucking cool. This is a very, very good for the map authors. Now the question is, do you use tag instead of dashes? This test that you use a lot, but I don't think this is going to work. Fuck. Yep. All right, Mr. Party Pants. What happened if I put the one? That might be wrong. Just under that. Yeah, okay. So it is a double and you cat. So now. Oh, damn. Yeah, so here. This is. But. It's not stand. Control C that, control V, dollar sign, and let's write it. A few times on that, good, you know, this is awesome. Okay. Okay, so we need to create a print the text input, then we have a fucking area to print this bit. I mean, that's just, so let's do this. It doesn't matter if it's asked for, because I'm not going to do anything with input. Obviously, the text area we just put in shit. I like this much to keep it. So what we do now is we want to render the dollar sign the shot. Actually, since we're really anxious about this, we might as well put the whole right. And put a dollar sign, dollar new line. I don't know if it's escape. Dollar sign new line of text. And then, literally, and paste. It works. Doesn't someone have done that already? In the comments, actually, I don't care if you do. Someone has done that already. And the issue that I do to be a problem is technically that does not seem a hard thing to do. Back in the we're almost back. We're back. Okay, for about an hour and a half now. I'm gonna put things through. So I think we'll go another hour. Red. And now, if this thing works, I'll be talking in myself. So it's just run. And I do think it's me. Oh, not what I expected. And I need to do it before I script it. And I don't actually know that. Turn away and download this report the only way I to it and push it to the magical repository. And corner every day. And that document of tour of the bootleg is just cool as in the classical 56 cents word. Okay. Right, because we have an extra there that we should be beeping. Okay. It's pretty tight. I mean, I wish there was a really good red. Check to see, I don't think anyone's going to be attaching this. Let's go to them. Kind of roots on the first. It's some things that I think look seems to do something not really bad. Just kind of weird. Okay. Now, we need to function. I think what render kind of is. It'll add the event to the listener. And we'll just. I guess one of the things to do that. We need a button or something to just what it needs to do. Let's see. It's not gonna work. I've done this before, it's not quite the same. It's in IP equals but the old one. Alright, so I need to figure out how I did this previously for where I'm level GitHub pages. Which is probably a bad idea. Anyway, what's gonna happen? Oh, it is, but I put it as little eggs. And of course, all the listening stuff in is coming for the listener. I don't, that kind of makes more sense. That kind of remember that you need to, ID does matter. Wonderful ID button. So let's look. If I want line there, which I think is a break. Give me a break. The TV show expression, but it's a TV show. So now if I remember, nothing else that I don't have the list. Fine. Yeah, so the listeners will be in probably not. And that's all we need. So let's go back to trip. Just being kind of here. Oh, I combine it. Smart. Ooh. Interesting. So, imagine what I need to do. There's something fundamental that I do. Put there is a little different from finding text there. So the easy way I think is actually. So that's the thing we need to do. Yada yada, this okay. God, yeah. As we get it, so super, which I ought to give it. How do we help to be if text gets changed? I think that's a more advanced feature. Okay, let's see. Perfectly. Massive and dynamic content. That would exactly what we do. Fuck. Nice. One fucking. I mean. You don't beat that. So basically, we do this, and then we do this. Again, this right. Work. Alright. This is fucking amazing, actually. We need to get rid of this line. We need to hold this a little so we can get a header going. It doesn't matter. So I guess what I'm going to put this to the top. I'm wondering really what we're doing. I'm going to pick a CSV file just. The only problem here is that spaces or commas and not work. Hang on. That's not what's happening. That's supposed to happen. I'm supposed to get data from here. I'm just using that. Okay, that's wrong. I think I need to the text. So, let's see. This is where I'm going to start writing. Putting this. Okay, let's put this a little bit here. How confusing it is. Let me go ahead and be annoyed. I'm going to do this one. And then I'm going to fix a little bit. So, data in text. Data equal is going to be. Log data, which I'll show you if I've been stuck with in exciting episode of Frack. Okay. So, that's what I want. No, I want to want. And just to make it a bit more fun, bring this to the top. I have this so it automatically doesn't do things. Okay. Alright. Let's go. This is actually a good geek here. And we're going to do to it. Now it's about control A, control C, control comma. Sure. And that's what we're having. I guess we're going to have. Okay, so the problem you hit. It's not adding data. I'm just joking about the old data. Probably because I'm missing the thing of what I'm doing. And let's see. Yeah, let's see. Directly, we're not really going to do it correctly. We're going to pretend correctly. JavaScript get front area. Is correct doing this wrong? Doing this in a real text area. The doing may just the initial shit. Does or ring that means let it okay. Thank you so easily. Let's put over there, put it in there. Okay, cool. So that is not what we should be, but we will do it. I am okay with one step despite what's here. So but if I were to answer the value, I'm not going to replace it because like kind of more bored on minifying. So with the answer, it's kind of watch for me, not really for you. Maybe particularly interesting, but what space? I guess that's side. Is that the data too? Ooh, where there is how it works. Okay, but this is getting close. Yeah, the only thing we need to print is the text and paint it. And maybe the last line, but that's a trivial map. And be unfolded a little so don't people. And on. What? That worked with the number of rooms specified at 3. Now the question becomes do you need a number of columns? Is that just like some beaver thinking they're being do this. Oh. Wait. So it didn't work. That we are line separate columns. Which if the example should have only had 3 lines, the others would work. So let's look at that goes. So now I have moon values. Some page. I guess text mean you know we as others ended. Maybe a little bit of an extent for our people to use this program. Character and this kind of there are issues with that comment, that's the problem. Kind of weird. I mean, that 3 colors, there doesn't appear to be an issue here. This is the magical word of it. What if we do let's take a look here. You put an early look. For. Let's see what it does. Just by what people are saying probably terrible things. Oh. That's just weird. So is that a correct answer? That someone is actually my code and advice people to do shit. Very much. Okay. Pump and check something real quick. I might. I think I'm gonna jump. It's been 50 minutes and I want to continue with this, but we've gotten the brunt of the stuff. And pretty damn. Actually, much better than I could get it. I need to figure out C3. And we'll get this. We can get rid of it. Do we need to want a star? Who knows? Anyway, thank you for watching this stream. I might later, but I say that every time I come back, so if you're smart, probably I will not come back. And to come day, but that really means